Using NordVPN on Windows 7 and above is easy. Let's go through the steps of connecting to NordVPN for the first time. Click on the NordVPN application logo on your desktop. When the application window opens, wait for it to load and enter your credentials. The main screen of the application will appear. Here, you can see the map and the menu bar at the top of the window. On the left side of the menu bar, you can navigate through various parts of the application, such as Map, Countries, and Settings. At the center, there is the Quick Connect switch, while the Search button is on the right. Clicking the Quick Connect button will automatically connect you to the server recommended for you. Using a complex formula that includes various server parameters, a smart Quick Connect algorithm chooses the best possible option for you at that moment. You can also connect to a server in a specific country by clicking on the country pin on the map. Once connected, the country pin on the map lights up in green, and the Quick Connect switch slides to the right. If you stay in the map view for a bit without connecting, the connection wizard will appear to help you by recommending the best option according to your needs online. If you want to connect to a specific server, click the Search button at the top right corner of the application. In the search field, enter a country, a category, or a specific server number to find what you need. After you successfully connect and close the application window, you can still find NordVPN running in the system tray area at the bottom right corner of your screen. It might also be in the hidden system tray area, which can be opened with the upwards arrow. By right-clicking the system tray icon, you will have all basic controls just a single click away. Quick connect or disconnect, see and reconnect to your recently selected servers, open or quit the application. With NordVPN up and running, you can enjoy private and secure internet browsing. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest updates and new tutorials.